In tonight's Perp Patrol, surveillance images of a woman that state police say has been pocketing a lot of gift cards with someone else's credit card. Here's Liz Bishop.
Two captures for this week's segment, bringing us to 518 cases closed in the 518. Colony police say Dana Daigle was arrested in Schenectady County and that a tipster led them to William Relier, who was picked up in the city of Schenectady. Now for a look at this week's candidates. State police in Brunswick want your help solving an identity theft and fraud case at the Cohoes Price Chopper. They say this woman used clone credit cards to then buy gift cards. The credit card she was using was reported stolen back in June. Troopers say she was also seen in a video at the Brunswick and Wilton Price Choppers, and you can reach troopers at 279-4427. And Colony police want your help tracking down 38-year-old Brian Kohler for violating the terms of his sentencing. He was originally arrested on drug possession charges involving Xanax. He's last known living in Albany Colony in Rensselaer. You can reach Colony police at 783-2754. And the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office wants your help with this surveillance image of a woman they say committed a robbery at the town of Amsterdam Walmart. They say she has a number of tattoos on her arms and legs. She took off in a red Chevy Equinox. You can reach the Sheriff's Office at 853-5500. As always, those pictures stay on our website where you can get another look, and I'll update our totals next week. Liz Bishop with your Perp Patrol for CBS 6 News.